Sovern from KCBS.
Senator Sanders.
Maybe it's wrong. There we go. Senator Sanders, Doug Sovern from KCBS Radio. I meet a lot of Democrats who are very, they want more than anything to win this election.
Yes.
Some of them were Hillary Clinton supporters. Now they're getting anxious. They're looking at Joe Biden. I meet people who say, oh, I love Bernie. I like Bernie. He's terrific. But can he win? And they think even if he could beat Hillary in the primary, too liberal to win next November, too liberal to beat the Republican. This is what they say to me. What do you say to those people who like what they hear from you, but don't really think you can go the distance and that you're electable nationwide, not just, you know, among the good?
I would refer them to a CNN poll of a few weeks ago, which had me defeating every major Republican candidate.